What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Bluetooth is not working on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Bluetooth not working problem is usually related to your Windows settings, outdated drivers, issues with your Windows services, or you might simply be using a faulty Bluetooth device. First, let's take a look at your Bluetooth settings. Open your Windows settings and navigate to the Bluetooth and Devices section. Make sure Bluetooth is enabled. You can see under which name your device is discoverable when Bluetooth is enabled. Next, click on Devices and here scroll down to access the More Bluetooth Settings panel. In the Options section, make sure the Discovery option is enabled, which will allow Bluetooth devices to find your Windows PC. Below, enable the Show Bluetooth option before applying your changes. In the Hardware section of your Bluetooth settings panel, you can verify if the Bluetooth device is working properly. If it's not working properly, then you can access your device properties from here and change your settings, update the driver, or uninstall the device, which will allow you to reset its connection and fix potential Bluetooth issues with that particular device. If Bluetooth is still not working correctly on your PC, then it's suggested to run the Bluetooth troubleshooter. Back in your Windows settings, navigate to System and select Troubleshoot. In your other troubleshooters, run the Bluetooth troubleshooter. This will take a few seconds to scan for Bluetooth-related issues while trying to fix them. When this is done, ensure the Bluetooth service is running properly on your Windows PC. Search for Services in your Start menu search to open your Windows Services Manager. You can also search for services.msc if you're otherwise unable to locate the app. On this window, select any service and start typing Bluetooth to locate the Bluetooth support service. Right-click the service to access its properties. In the General tab, make sure the service status is running. If it's set to stopped, then you can start it from here. Set the startup type to automatic and make sure to apply your changes. You will have to restart your PC in order for these changes to apply. Before restarting your system, it's suggested to download the latest Windows update, which will ensure the latest drivers and Windows files are installed on your system. Back in your Windows settings, head to the Windows Update section and click Check for Updates. Download the latest update before restarting your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.